July 19, 2018.
Okay, this Chow Chow was recently adopted, right?
Yep.
From your friend?
Yes, that's right.
And did the friend say that there was any disease or any illness?
No illness.
Your friend said it was okay?
Yeah.
Okay, then how long you adopted?
So far it's 2 weeks.
2 weeks, huh?
Yeah.
This is a female, has she been sterilized?
No.
Did she tell you?
Not sterilized.
So we're passing a lot of gas, did you notice that?
No.
You didn't notice?
Yeah.
So we already weighed the dog, and the temperature is normal at 38 degrees C. So we check for, has she got a microscope? Just go around, only the place. Did that owner tell you?
Yes, it's registered with AVA.
Yeah, but sometimes they do have a microchip, so
yeah.
So okay, so it's licensed already. Okay, so that part is okay. Keep. Okay, so now we just have a quick examination.
Come back a bit.
Okay, so what do you say about the tail biting, right?
Yeah, biting, chewing off his own fur.
When was that?
About 1 week ago.
Before that?
Before that, never noticed this patch.
This one has been quite long because you can see the colour.
Okay.
It's greyish.
Okay.
The groomer should have shaved the tail out.
Okay.
Why didn't she do it? But the groomer likes to leave some little...
I think it's more for aesthetic reasons.
Some little...
Yeah.
When the tail is infected, it's best to shave off.
Okay.
So they can apply the wash.
Mm.
Okay, so this part is the sign of inner sacculitis.
Okay.
So the dog's been chewing here.
Yes.
And here, so so normally the oil glands are infected or impacted. Now, did the dog chase the tail?
Yes.
Turn around in circles?
Yeah, no. When I put my hands here, she will tend to like turn around and try to bite my hand.
Yeah, it's painful. Yeah. So you hold it up. Hold there again. I will just check the oil glands.
Okay.
Maybe the groomer has done it for you?
I'm not sure.
I mean, they will express here.
Okay.
And you'll see a lot of oil coming up.
Okay.
Dirty, smelly.
Okay.
Brown oil. Yeah. So just be careful.
A little bit. Yeah, can.
Be careful because it might squirt into your face or into the wall. Now, you see the oil?
Yeah.
It's more than that.
Okay.
So normal color is light yellow, like cooking oil, but it's darker.
Okay.
And it's painful as well.
Okay.
Has the dog been rubbing the backside on the floor?
No.
Oh, so yeah. This is not so bad. But it may have been expressed, so the best is I would advise the tail to be shaved off.
Okay.
And then at least you can treat.
Okay.
So but this one, these two are signs of normalcy. Ear disease, ear itchiness.
Okay.
Then the dog keeps on biting here.
Okay.
Sometimes, but not all the time. The other possibility is hormonal imbalance. Then this part has been dry and the dog has been biting it.
Okay.
Allergy. Mm-hmm. So you can see this part is a bit black compared to here.
Okay.
On both parts, it's symmetrical, you can see from there. Sit down.
Oh, sorry.
Now it's the duty to show the symmetrical. Alopecia, one of the causes of course is hormonal. Now, but this one has not been sterilized, right?
No.
So according to the owner, this one grows faster than the rest. The body was shaved at the same time?
Sorry?
It was clipped the whole
body. Yes, at the same time.
Okay. So now I will check the face starting from the front. Have a quick look. Now, check for entropion first. So it looks like it's quite good. There's no entropion. There's no tearing. Is the dog been tearing the eyes?
Yeah. It looks a bit wet around.
Let's see what come back a bit. Back a bit. No, the eyes. We'll check the eyes and see. Do you know, has it been tearing? Have you been cleaning the eyes?
No, because every day is this wet.
Not the eyes, I mean. Check the eyes. Not so bad. You can see the eyelids are okay, not bad.
This one? Did the dog have closed eyes? Is the eyes closed?
No.
No. So, Sue is going to shine this side, see? Showing the right eye. Is it open or closed? Just normal. Is it open? Has the eye open?
Yes.
So there's no entropy. Any tearing? Any tears coming out? No.
No.
Not much, yeah.
A bit wet.
A bit, yeah. You can see any conjunctivitis? No. This side, shine this side. Yeah, this dog has no entropion. Other than it was treated, no. Okay, so we check entropion. Now we check the ears. Come, hold the dog first. Can the dog see?
Yeah.
Doesn't bang anything, huh?
No. Except the glass doors, maybe. Not used to it, because she has never been inside a house. Yeah, so
just check for.
Sometimes you will bump into the glass door.
Okay. What do you feed her?
So far, it's maybe chicken thighs, some spinach, eggs.
Okay, doesn't like it. Do you know whether she's been sterilized or not?
She. The owner told me she has not been sterilized. So
the license?
I think she'll be more than the usual amount.
90, is it?
Yeah.
When was the heat? The period? Did the owner tell you?
No.
It was no this.
Oh, okay.
It comes 6 months later. 6 months later, so you must know.
Okay.
When is the period? Okay, now they sit down. Can you sit down?
Okay.
She listen to you?
Okay. Only when there's food.
Now, we just have a general examination. It's just a pity the groomer doesn't shape board.
Yeah.
By the way, it should shape board because the new coat will be of a different color.
Oh, okay.
So if we shape on board, then they all have one uniform color.
Okay.
So now you probably have two tones. Two tones. Now, let me just have a quick look at the ears. Any scratching on the ears?
No.
No, so obviously. So the owner, the first owner maintain it, is it?
Yeah. At least that's what told me.
Yeah, you can tell because the ears. Yeah, ears looks very clean. Very quick look. No discharge. No pain. Yeah, no pain. Okay, let me check the other ear. Any scratching on the ears?
No.
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 Chow Chow might bite, so just be careful. Mm. Does he bite? Does she bite?
No. So far, never.
No. Yeah, it looks very clean, in fact. Did he send to the groomer every 3 months?
I'm not sure. I only sent it once when I got the dog 2 weeks ago.
No, the owner.
Yeah, before that, the...
Very clean.
Okay.
That is good. Yeah. Let's see, very clean. Did the dog scratch her neck?
I think back of the ears here.
Back here below. There's a quick look here. This is bad, you see? It's scratching here. So this one said you should shape all.
Yeah.
Can you ask the groomer to shape all both up?
Sure. Sure.
Spare the dog from having...
Can.
These groomers are like this, something. They just learn to do this. Neither here nor there. Okay. So we finish the body. Okay, sit down. Upside down, huh? Ready? You hold below, I turn, only one. Two, three, down. Okay, down first, slowly. I check the below, the skin.
Okay.
No, okay. You just focus on your... Yeah, hold here. Two of us can. Now you can see it's got skin disease early on. Now this part is normally due to the leg scratching.
Okay.
So it becomes pigmented black. Now we check further any skin disease. These are all skin disease early on.
Okay.
So it says pigmented. I'll check for any milk or not. See there's milk coming out.
Okay.
That means she was having heat 2 months ago.
Oh.
Estimated.
Okay.
So this is called forced pregnancy because was she mated? Was any male dogs around?
No.
So, is she behaving some very strangely?
No.
Hiding somewhere?
No.
Picking up a towel and hide and carrying a towel?
No.
No, I'm just checking for any tumors or not.
Okay.
So, the normal. So she's on. Okay, okay, okay.
Okay.
Okay, okay, then. Okay. So it's 4:20. So I think the heat was 3 months ago. Yeah, let's check the lymph nodes now.
Okay.
A quick one. Submandibular. Prescapular. Okay, don't block. Axillary. No lymph nodes enlargement. Propitea. Okay. Okay, one now. No enlargement now. Okay, so I'll check the heart, lungs, and it's a systematic examination. The heart first. Heart is good. Lungs. Any coughing?
No.
No. Appetite excellent.
Yes.
Lungs are alright. No lung sounds. No coughing. So I'll check the abdomen, palpation. For the big dog, you have to use both hands. Just hold. Just relax first. You can see that you use one hand.
Okay.
And then relax just now. Relax just now. Hold so tight, babe.
Okay.
It's a bit worried. Will you come back? What's happening? Probably the fourth pregnancy. The one hand is still zero. How's the urine?
Yellow. Very dark yellow.
Does he drink a lot of water?
Yeah.
He drinks a lot, huh?
Yeah.
Did you just eat him?
Probably this morning, around 10.
Some pain. Come relax, come. How's the stools now?
The first week was...
No, last two days.
The last 2 days? No stools.
Huh?
No stools.
Why?
I don't know why.
Did she eat bones?
No.
That was a bit of pain. Okay, we'll do a blood test. Are you sure no stools?
Yes, the last 2 days.
Why? Did she eat?
The same thing.
And then she got some discharge, eh?
Yeah.
Any discharge from the urine?
No.
You check for pyometra. Of course, there's nothing here. No discharge. We know roughly the dog was hit 2 months ago. And overall, the condition is excellent. I would say body condition score, I would say 4.9. There's no weight loss. Okay, so we take blood tests and check for the liver and kidneys.
Yeah.
Other than that, physical examination, the dog is okay. Heart, lungs, and abdomen. The walking, no problem, right?
No problem. But she pants a lot like that.
Yeah, we do pant a lot. She walks here. Did she walk here?
Just from the car park.
Yeah, you can't take the heat.
Oh, okay.
Because of the coat. Of course, there's no coat now.
Yeah.
And so we will stop and then we do the blood test and since the opponent says the dog is eating very well, right?
Yeah.
I mean the strange thing was the constipation, right?
Yeah.
The dog is not.
Suddenly over the last 2 days.
Do you feel bones or anything?
No.
So this is not normal. Right? Do you change the routine?
Routine, no.
There's pass a lot of gas. It's so smelly, you can't smell anything with the gas. Then the other problem was inner sac. And the fourth pregnancy is not normal, so they will explain why the dog behaved. Did she behave strangely? Like hiding under the table?
Nope.
Carrying a towel around?
Nope.
Protective?
Nope.
Bite people?
Bite people? No.
Scratching the floor?
No.
No, it's not very unusual.
Yeah, never noticed.
So overall, I would say the dog is healthy, and we will do a blood test to screen
the liver and kidney, and the white cells and the blood cells. Okay, that's it.